So, can you guys chop me down to get me out of here?
Sorry, tree. I've got to prevent death, no matter the cost.